The officers for episode 3, that was another fabric that Trish sourced all over the world, and it took 4 or 5 months to have made this fabric to mirror the episode 4 officer costumes. Because, you know, those costumes were made in the 70s, and it was very difficult to find something that was at least, you know, similar. And we just tried to give it a little bit more depth. On episode 4, it was like a little bar with little plastic bits just sort of stuck on with some glue. And then, you know, this one is a little bit more thought out, and it's very reminiscent of it. But at one point we thought about, you know, changing the jacket up so it closed on the other side. And then we thought, you know, let's not mess with it. Let's just kind of leave it the way it is and bring it a little bit, you know, a fresher look. We probably made 20 costumes, you know, with the jacket and trousers and a long wool coat and the hats. Unfortunately, the coat didn't get seen in the film, but we toted that fabric all over the world just in the event that, you know, George wanted to have those